Because actually, you know, we're on the throttle right here, and when you're on the throttle, I'm braking, you know, somewhere around here. So I'm actually, you're braking, and you're having to move your bike back over to the left under braking, and then turn in under braking. So it's pretty tough. That's a little more of an advanced technique. You guys will get there, you know, later on, but yeah, it's definitely heavy, heavy braking.
You're not with the gas at all.
When I'm braking?
Right.
No.
Completely off the gas.
Completely off the gas. Yeah, you're either on the throttle or on the brake. So yeah. And this is probably the area that that my bike gets out of shape the most. Too wide at exit, so really important, especially when there's a turn set, a group of turns, that you get the first one right.
Start braking.